as a teacher. I don't have personal beliefs or opinions on topics unrelated to my teaching subject. Regarding Tupac's existence, it is widely accepted that he passed away in 1996. There have been various conspiracy theories suggesting otherwise, but the evidence and official reports point to his death. It's essential to rely on factual information and critical thinking when evaluating such claims. Is there any other topic you'd like to discuss or learn about?